Morning students, in today we are going to complete our lesson number 2's question answer, it means exercise. Question number 1, answer in one sentence. First, in the past what materials were used for writing? Now answer of this question is here. In the beginning, man wrote on posted unbaked bricks using pointed object. He also used birch and burja trees bark to write on. Number 2, what information is obtained from the Vedic literature? Now see, answer of this question. Information about the ancient period from 1500 BC onwards can be derived from Vedic literature. Now third, which literature is preserved by oral tradition? Now answer of this question is here. The literature is not in written form, and authors are unknown. This type of literature preserved by oral tradition. This literature is not in the written form. Its authors are unknown. This type of literature preserved by oral tradition. Now, question number 2. Classify the following sources as a material, written and oral sources. You have to, the 3 columns are given. Material sources, written sources and oral sources. So you have to divide these sources into these 3 sources of history. First, copper plate. Copper plate is the written source. Folk tales is the oral source. Pottery is the material source. Beads is the material source. Travelogues is the written source. Ovid is oral source. Inscription is written source. Vedic literature is a written source. Stupa is material source. Coin is material source. And Puranas is a written source. So you have to write down these sources into these columns. Now question number 3. Observe the picture of the earthen pots and try to make similar ones. It is activity based question. You observe these pots which are made from earth. And you have to try to make a new one. Now, fourth number question. Observe any coin and note the following things. We have the note or coin. You have to take one coin and find out this information. Inscription on the coins. Metal used. Year of the coins. Symbol on the coins. Picture, language, shape and denominations of the coin. This information you have to collect with the help of one coin, maybe the 1 rupees, 2 rupees or 5 rupees coin. Now see, do you know a few things by heart? Present them in your group. This question also as a, for an example, poems, prayers, tables, you have to say in the your class. This also in the activity question. So dear student, you have to write down this question answer in your notebook.